Yes, sir. I can do better than that. Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay-Eazy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BKA the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode, with the very first episode of Gears. And I am very happy to be here. I am very happy to be here, man. You just don't know what the hell was going on last night. It was a fantastic lunch night, man. We did everything. We did it from the jump. We played a lot of games, man. I really enjoy it. I don't know what the hell this dude here was thinking about, but he got his ass turned into 175. Everybody showed up. I showed up. But people showed up. He showed up. But he damn just got tossed the fuck out. You know, it was a lot of fireworks. Don't you know I got that hot stuff coming in, baby? I got that hot stuff coming in. Yeah, I burn his life, but I'm burning, dead or alive. I'm burning alive in this motherfucker. Man, we had a ball, man. Like I said, I really like the, I enjoy the team deathmatch game more than any other game type, because I feel like, you know, like I played the, you know, I used to be a strictly Warzone and execution player, and yeah, he got me right there, but it's all good. I shouldn't have dove, but I had to die because the dude was shooting at me from across the map. I like the team deathmatch mode because I played Warzone and Execution for 2 years, and it was just, I just couldn't deal with it a whole lot, man. But I loved it, but at the same time, did I kill him? What did I? I probably hit him and then somebody jacked the kill or whatever. But anyway, I loved it. I love Warzone and Execution, but at the same time, right here, yeah, like I said, you should say even if you test the most veteran Gears partners, the most veteran Gears of War 3 players chest. He going like, now see, this dumbass, your dumbass should have came and got me up. That's exactly why you got what the fuck you deserve. Now you watch me right. If you chest even the most seasoned Gears veterans chest, he gonna take off. And right here, I'm prodding my attack, right? So I see the first dude. I say, don't you know I got, I'm burning up. I'm hot. I'm burning up. What the fuck was you doing? 175. Come here. 175 in this motherfucker. Yeah, I need that. That's a dollar and some change in this bitch. I'm almost $2. Somebody owe me 2 quarters in this motherfucker. My voice is probably gone. Now, some of the enthusiasm is gone just because I played it damn near all night, and then I got to turn around and go to work this morning. But man, let me tell you though, the only thing that you're really still gonna hate, like the only thing I got bad to say about the game is, I think the retro announcer hits a little bit too hard from too far away, and you're going to see that a little bit in the next part of the game. I think the retro announcer hits a little bit too hard from too far away, and I think that, honestly, man, I really think that the sawed-off just doesn't have a place in the game, or it's extremely overpowered. I mean, it's just ridiculous. That's all you saw last night was people. There's some games where nobody used any other gun other than the sawed-off. Look at this shit. I'm hot just like an oven. Ooh. I'm hot just like, I'm gonna use the hammer burst now. But that's what you're gonna start seeing me do, man, in a lot of other videos. I'm just gonna do that right there. They're gonna try to run up on my hammer burst. Run up, get hammer burst down. Cause that's all they're letting me be able to do. And look at us two over there butt hugging like we sharing cover and shit like that. I hate this sharing cover shit just because I always feel like the person makes the wrong decision. And here we go, my man was like, yo, they trying to flank me, they chasing me. That's the beautiful thing about Gears, man. Ain't nothing to tell you. They don't babysit you now. There's nothing to tell you that I'm about to come up here and bust your ass. There was nothing. He didn't even know. Only thing he could use was his ears. If you ain't got a headset, you just assed out. But like I was saying, man, the main thing is that sawed off. I can't tell it. I can't see. They need to put 2 fucking headlights on that bitch. So I mean, that shit need to look like you holding some emotion in your hand or something like that. That's how visible they need to make it. Because the weapon, look right here. Obviously, I'm playing with people that don't really know how to play Gears, because you know, one person rushed the damn power weapon, the other person is the cutoff man / revive man. Look at this shit. The motherfucker let him come straight up in there and fucking kill me. Like, what are you doing? That's how you know. I don't know. Maybe that's just how I play. The first person sponges damage and gets the power weapon. The second person comes and revives him and shoots other people to hold him off. That's just how we play, or everybody else does. I felt stupid because I'm like, yo, I went up there by my damn self. What the fuck is going on, brother? But like I said, man, and you won the first part, but you lost the motherfucking rematch, bitch. But the thing was, if you play the game right, and you are, I don't know what he was thinking about, but yeah, he's not thinking anything anymore. That's what I just love about this game. When you shoot somebody, you just blow their entire ass off. But Yeah, I think the retro announcer, it pissed me off sometimes, but I know how to manage the retro announcer. It's the damn, it's the sawed-off shotgun. I could not imagine, I swear to God on everything I love, I could not imagine playing this game with in Warzone or Execution. And watch me right here. I saw the dude coming, so I switched the weapon. See, he still think I'm over there. Which way did he go? Which way did he go? Right here, motherfucker. Get your ass dropped. Let's see what I'm saying? To me, that's almost too far, but that's not as far as I'm talking about right now. Watch how I'm gonna be able to control and burst fire the weapon and take the dude down. See, I'm almost full red right now. Like I said, even the most seasoned Gears player is gonna run when you test his heart like that, and you get him down. Now watch this right here. He put a couple bullets on him. Watch me put a couple of bullets on him, and then I'm able to finish him off. Like, to me, that's too far away. That's too much damage too quick from too far away. And right here, I don't know what these dudes are thinking, but it's about to be the fuck on right here. Watch me pull out the boom shot. Boom, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way, bitch! Get out the way! But then, the boom shot, man, they weaken that shit, because you're going to see right here. Watch this shit right here. This used to be a fucking kill. That used to be a kill. That motherfucker came straight through it. Roll me up, my player. Roll me up, yeah. Roll me up, my player. Oh, my partner. Anyway, yeah, y'all, if you from the 80s, you know what that song used to say when they were talking about roll up some. I don't know what they were talking about rolling up, because, you know, I don't know. Maybe they're talking about rolling up on somebody in the car or something. They were talking about rolling up that marijuana, that weed, and this is what I'm talking about. Gears is not. Baby, sit you in this bitch. Get your ass dropped, bitch. You don't see nothing. There's no fucking UAV. That's just you and me. And you are getting your ass whooped. Because it ain't no you no more. It's just me. Get your gun. Headshot. Get your fucking head rocked. Gears 3. Headshot. Get your fucking head rocked. It's nothing to babysit you in this motherfucker. Ain't no UAV. Nobody don't turn. Damn. Nobody turns red. None of that shit happens. When it's time to get that ass whooped. You got your back turned, if your flank is wide open, you gonna get fucked up, man. That's just all to it. That's just how it goes in Gears. Like I said, man, I'm gonna have to talk about this sawed off. They gotta do something about it, man. It's making the game damn near, it doesn't make the game unplayable, but it makes so many bad players. Like, I've taken so many, in every Gears game, in the first couple of months, I take a lot of deaths on some shit that I shouldn't have taken. And I can tell you I should have easily, with the smoke debacle that they had in Gears 2, I would have easily had 10,000 more kills and 10,000 fewer deaths. Easily, and that's being modest. So I'm thinking it's going to be the same thing with the sawed off, man. They have something in every Gears in the first couple months that just pisses people off, and then they try to tweak it, and then they try to change it. But I just don't know, man. I don't know what we're going to have to do, man. We got to do something. But that damn sawed off, come on with that shit, man. That shit is whack. I can deal with the retro. I can't deal with both of them. But I'm out of here, man. I got to go. Till next time, it's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BKA the People's Champ. Holla! I have a more enthusiastic commentary later, and we will announce the Gears 3 winner on my stream tonight, folks. Peace!